I wanted to create this quick video to show you how to extract text from PDF documents, and more specifically, extracting text from images embedded within the PDF document. For example, we have this very simple doc that has an embedded image, so I'm actually not able to select any of this text, and we also have some normal text as well. So in order to upload this document to FlowiseAI, you might be tempted to use the PDF file document loader. But the problem with this loader is that it will only extract any text elements within the PDF file and not the text from this image. So in this video, I'll show you a different type of loader that you can use to not only extract this text, but also text from any images embedded in this document. For this, we can use the Unstructured API. And this is an open source tool that you can self-host for free, or if you don't want to self-host this, you can definitely use their paid cloud service instead. And I will show you both approaches during the course of this video. But I think the majority of you would want to self-host this. So let's have a look at that approach first. You can go to this GitHub repo, and I will link to it in the description of this video. And you can see that this API is able to process all sorts of different file types, including PDF documents. And what's unique about this is when we upload a PDF, it will extract both normal text as well as any text from embedded images within the document as well. Now, in order to self-host this, we simply need Docker installed on our machine. The simplest way is to install Docker Desktop. So go to docker.com and download and install Docker for your operating system. Then go ahead and start up Docker Desktop, and you should see a list of all the available containers. And for you, this might be an empty list, but that's perfectly fine, as the first step is to download the Docker image for Unstructured. So simply copy this command, and in the command prompt or terminal, simply paste in that command and press enter to download this image. After downloading this image, we can now spin up this Docker container by copying the second command and running it in the command prompt as well. Now, when we go back to Docker Desktop, we can see that Unstructured API is running on port 8000 with the status of running. Now we can simply go back to FlowiseAI, and instead of using this PDF file loader, let's add a document loader, and let's select the Unstructured file loader. We don't have to enter any credentials if we are self-hosting this, but we will have a look at their cloud service in a second, where we will need to provide these credentials. Now we can upload our file, and in the URL, we can enter localhost 8000/general/v0/general. And without changing anything else, we can preview this. And by default, we are getting the text back from the document, but we're not seeing the text from that embedded image. So what we can do instead is change the strategy from auto to high res. And when we click on preview now, we are able to see the text from the embedded image as well. And that's this debentures made simple text. And we can also see the normal text coming back. Now, if you don't want to self-host this yourself, you can definitely make use of their cloud service by going to unstructured.io, then click on log in, then sign in with any of these providers. And after signing in, you will be presented with the following dashboard. Then click on your profile name, then click on account settings. And from here, we can get the API URL as well as the API keys. So let's copy the URL, and back in FlowiseAI, let's select our unstructured file loader. Then let's paste in that URL, and now we also have to provide credentials. So click on the dropdown, click on create new, give it a name like unstructured API tutorial. Then back in unstructured, you can create a new key or simply copy any key's value, paste it into FlowiseAI, click on add, and then select that credential. Let's also upload a file. Then let's change the strategy to high res and let's click on preview chunks. And as with the self-hosted instance, we do get the text back from the image as well as the normal text within the document. So if this video was useful, then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more FlowiseAI content. Also check out this other video where I show you how to upload images like JPEGs and PNGs within the chat window, and you can extract any info from that image. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.